he or she is eating all of the seed that we planted the other day for the fairy grass.
It's so annoying because those fairies can't have a store.
Aww, they don't need one. I think that they share everything. We could make a store for them though.
I think when they're gone, they eat some of them, and when they get back, there's no squirrel there, and they eat some of it, and they switch the next time. They switch.
They do, huh?
Mm-hmm. Come on, June.
June, you have to see this. Come here.